is it you? The spirit of my nightmares come to haunt me on this eve of peace. For I tell ye this, I am a man of sincere conviction. And before this night is through, you shall be dead. Spirit, reveal thyself.
Fear not. It is I, Corporal Weatherly, your childhood best friend from Wack. I bring provisions, Tony. Enough for 3 days. 18 cans of bully beef and dessert. You have cannon!
I have!
Oh,
that's you.
All right, guys, can we cut it there, please?
Guys.
No.
Hillary, why is he Scottish?
You never let me be Scottish.
Oh.
Hillary. No.
Hillary, come back.
Just leave him.
No.
He needs a few minutes to cool down.
Just leave him.
He's still in character.
That's what happened last week, isn't it?
Yeah, I know. We had to call his mum. By the way, that was almost good. Like, it's getting there. Like, I can really see it coming out. It just needs a little bit more work, I think.
I mean, obviously, I'm a little bit nervous. I'm obviously trying to sort of turn that down.
Yeah,
and,
yeah.
You know, it's my first time acting, being the understudy and everything. You know, I'm just... But obviously, I'm chuffed a bit, dare I say.
Don't worry about it. I mean, it was either you or that guy. Yeah, that guy. Don't even know his name. I know things have been hard since Jeff died, and... Don't worry about it. I mean, don't be intimidated. I mean, Jeff was pretty much the greatest actor there ever was, in my opinion. I mean, he's up there with Judi Dench, Leslie Grantham. He was up there. I mean, the guy knew how to make an entrance.
I know. So he could be Egyptian or Scottish?
Guys, I'm going to have to go back to the mainland. I'm really, really sorry. I know opening night's tomorrow, but Hillary, can you stay behind and run?
No! No!
Listen.
No, it's 9 o'clock, no!
Listen, I spoke to your mum. She said it's absolutely fine, okay? Just lock up when you're done.
Don't worry, Mr. Tarquin, we've got this.
I have to kill him!
How about... working on the death scene first, then come back to this, okay?
I was in Shakespeare before this. Iago, Hamlet.
Iago? It's Othello, isn't it? Iago?
That's right, yeah. Anyway, the point is, they never would have put up with this in that production, all right? We're trapped in the arse end of Wales with a ferry ride between us and the rest of civilization. I mean, where is everybody?
He's here! He's finally come for me!
What are you doing?
The scene
was so aggressive.
I could have killed you. I used to hang around with stuntmen. I know how to make you fall over and then you look like you really fell over. Jeff would never have done that. Why can't you just be Jeff?
Why do you keep going on about Jeff? Stop talking about him.
What's the matter? Understudy? Jeff knew how to treat the boards, all right? He was a pianist, he was a friend, skilled in the art of the rapier. Total pervert. But Jeff could remember his lines.
Right, I'm the lead now, this is all me. Jeff's not here, he's not doing it. So stop talking about Jeff, how many times?
Weasel.
You don't scare me. I was in Neighbours. I gave Lou Carpenter the phone.
Chin chin.
Wow. You have cannon! You have cannon!
What? What?
Fine. And see.
Do not take offense. Do not struggle. For this is my reckoning in your last resolve. The sweet crimson foreshadowing. Your legacy is but a stain that will be washed away.
Howdy, hi, Hillerats. It's your boy Hillary here. Sorry I haven't been around for a while, but I've been out here in Wales or something doing Night of the Cannon. We open tomorrow night. Link to the tickets are in the description. Remember, use the code HILLERAT101. Jack!
No, no, no. I was in the middle.
Look at you. You're nothing. You're less than nothing. You're done.
Hello? Hello?
Jack, is that you? Where's Hillary?
There's something going on here. I need to call it a night.
Jack, don't worry about it. It's just first night jitters.
No, it's not that. There's something really wrong here. I need to get back to the mainland. Oh, the door's locked.
What do you mean it's locked? What door? Listen, Hillary has the keys. If you really need to go, then just ask him. Jack, are you there? Hello, can you still hear me? Hello?
I can hear you. I don't know where Hillary is.
Well, maybe Jeff has the keys.
What?
Sorry, Jack, can you hear me? Look, I can't talk long. I hope you managed to find the way out. I know I didn't.
What do you mean?
I never made it back to the mainland. God, and I was really keen for opening night.
You didn't make it back to the mainland. What do you mean?
Hey, Jack. I'm coming. I can see
you. Cheer.